welcome back to A Day in the Life of Our Frogs. My name is Croaky.
My name is Jumpy.
My name is Hoppy.
My name is Leapy.
And my name is Croakster.
Is there more I could have said? Now there are only pictures in my head. That's why my green is feeling gray.
Thank you, Jumpy.
Sometimes frogs have rainy days. Remember when the stage caved in while you were rocking out?
Thank you for all the fun and games, Jumpy. Would be
if we could do it all again.
Don't forget about all of our fun and games, Jumpy.
Would anybody watch or even care? Or did something break we can't
thank
prepare?
You so much, Jumpy.
Your cannonball trajectory, it always gave
thank
me
you
hope.
So much.
They may have been unbearable, but I still loved your jokes. Is there more I could have said? Now there are only pictures in my head.
I didn't do it. I've been framed. Waka waka.
Gonzo the Great will ride this baby again.
It's Furnisher Dicky. It's Furnisher Findajicky.
The Sagato tune is positively, most transparently bringing me down. 1, 2 and a half.
Let me do it all again.
Remember
when and the stage caved in while you were rocking out. Who'd have thought your smorgasbord would be hard to live without?
Rest in peace, dear.
If we could do it all again, just another chance to entertain.
Oh, goodbye, dear Jumpy.
Would anybody watch or even care?
Goodbye. That's right.
Or did something break we can't repair? Your cannonball trajectory, it always gave me hope. They
Jumpy.
May have been unbearable, but I still
miss you
love
so
your
much.
Jokes.
Only after 2 days, it feels like a year.
Is there more I can say?
I send my prayers to you.
Pictures,
I don't know how I'll survive without you.
I didn't do it.
Goodbye
I've
for the final time.
Waka waka.
Gone through the great, we'll ride this baby again.
It's Furniture Dickie.
It's
Furniture
Dickie. Lover and a family
this
member.
Is
I don't know how.
Most transparent.
I don't know how we let
down.
This happen.
One, two,
but it just
let's
did happen.
Do it all again.
Let's watch some more for you. We should remember all
the
great times together. Like all the fun times we had watching people walk in the cinema.
We could harmonize
and going out on dates. They're only a history now.
Now they're only
bye bye, Jumpy.
In my head.
The final time. Jumpy, I'm sorry for letting this happen to you. Jumpy, you were truly an incredible friend. But it just happened, and we can't help that. Thank you for being an incredible friend. Thank you for watching my back all the time. The worst of times. Hoppy. Jumpy, thank you so much. You're truly best frog in the world. I didn't never want to do this. I never wanted to do this in my entire life. I don't know why it happened. I don't know why that idiot did this. And I hope we get revenge on him somehow. Croakster and Jumpy. This is for you, Jumpy. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord gives and the Lord takes. We will miss you, Jumpy. And we all know your spirit will hover above us in heaven, watching down on us. We will miss you, Jumpy. You're a great friend, lover, and family member. And we know your duty here is done. While we miss you and mourn for you, we must also remember the good times we had with you. And all the memories that we shared. Goodbye, Jumpy. Rest in peace. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.